Aloha and welcome. Hey, good Lord, it's March already. We've marched into March. It's the second of March, 3/2/2024, in this here and now where we are in this room. Could be, good Lord knows when, maybe 2042, maybe 2012. Probably not 2012. Welcome to another sound journey. Kaimi and I are going to play and tickle these metal things and these crystal ball things and make some sound and lead you on a journey, hopefully a very good journey. The invitation, as always, is to find a good posture in which to sit or lay down and be still for the next hour. I find that it's better if I don't have to move, so if I'm comfy before I get started, it tends to enhance the journey for me, but you be you. Kaimi and I like to breathe and ground before we get started 3 times. In with a full breath, hold for a couple of seconds, and out for 3 or 4 or 5 or 6 or 8 count, and hold on the out. While we do that, we ground into Mama Gaia. That sets up channels for us to release things that might get shaken loose that we're ready to let go of during the journey. I invite you to do the same, and again, you be you. Kaimi always reminds me, except when I forget, how does that work? To bring an intention into the journey. A lot of energy is produced, especially if you're listening through good speakers or if you're in this room. Much better in the room. Y'all come. And that energy can be used by your body to clear blockages or to follow intentions. So that's the invitation, and it's certainly totally appropriate to just be here and receive, or be there and receive, with no intention whatsoever other than to relax and chillax. We oftentimes nap to recordings of the journeys at Venmo on YouTube. With no intention except to go to sleep. And I make up, that's a good thing. And what else? Oh, if you have a phone, hey, you know, put it on airplane mode for a little bit so that you don't get rung up while we're in the midst of a journey, while you're in the midst of a journey. Okay, shall we do it? Are you ready? Snore no more. Snore no more tape. All right, we're going to fly. We'll see you in an hour. You'll see. Don't look.
Thank you. Thank you.
As this sound journey draws to a close, the invitation is to wake up. Finding your breath. Noticing how you feel, where you feel, maybe coming to the realization that you've not been moving quite enough in the last hour. And that maybe the mopeds have been quite a boisterous evening. I think the snore no more is not as magic as we think. If you're in the digital world, we're going to let you go. Thanks so much for joining us. Drink plenty of water for the next few days, especially if you snore. Wow, March 2024. I'm sure there's something profound in here someplace. Just kind of over it. You got something, my queen? Words of wisdom.
Thank you for another transformational evolutionary journey.
Lucky we got this battle.
Yep.
Yay. Thanks for joining me with it.
My joy.
Yay. Blessings and aloha.
Mahalo and aloha.
Bye-bye.